Good morning, world. Hallelujah. Good morning, earth. Hallelujah. Wow, what a beautiful day to have right now. Hallelujah. It's a blessed day. Welcome to the Word of Truth. Hallelujah. If you have, yes, your Bible with you, please open with me in the book of 1 Corinthians 8:8-9. Hallelujah. The Word of God says, but food does not bring us near to God. We are no worse if we do not eat, and no better if we do. Be careful, however, that that exercise of your freedom does not become a stumbling block to the weak. I thought for this word. We have incredible freedom under grace. However, our freedom never give us the license to destroy a weak brother or sister who walk with the Lord. Let's use our freedom considerately, especially toward our new brothers and sisters in Christ. These new Christians need our encouragement. They already have enough stumbling block before. Hallelujah. I'm going to pray for you this morning. God of all grace, please help us to be an encouragement and a good example to the new Christians and those who are weak in their faith. Please help us guard our life from being a bad example to others. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. God bless and happy day. Still, if you have your prayer request, just comment below. And we are so happy and glad to pray and believe that Christ Jesus answered prayer. Good morning.